after falling over 1,000 times, by the end of the day, I learned how to ride on the board.